Los to quit that battle. Say, why is he wants to battle? He's got more motion. If you fall, Baby Los, go troll him right now. And if you, I'm about to look on my other phone, I'm gonna give you a follow back if you do. Go say, battle YEZ, you got no motion. On Baby Lowe's page, if you follow Baby Lowe's. I definitely don't want to be fly and miss a tooth my whole life. And be insecure my whole life to where I'm still insecure and I take it out on everybody. I definitely don't want to be Alex. And fake everything. That I've possibly done. Let's fake everything, even down to the hair. Like, down to the hair, to the wicks, to the dreads, to everything. Let's act like it was real. When you see my hair now and it's white boy waves just coming down, and you know what I mean? Come on, bro. I'm not having that. I've been doing this. Everybody know that. They've been following me for a minute. Everybody know that. But it's like a Drake X situation. Drake bigger than X. So Drake can do what he do. Fly bigger than me because he had his twin brother and they could do what they did. So now it's just like, you know what I mean, that type of situation. People that been following me, though, they know. I'm not going to sit here and explain myself. Y'all know. And y'all see it coming, bro. Like, look at my face. I've been had my stuff. Bro, come on. And Fly just went and did his stuff like that. Fly just covered his whole side like this, like me. All he did was just do some scribbles in between. But then he added a bunch of stuff on the side of his face. Y'all gonna tell, now I'm the copycat? Me? I've been blasted on the sides of my face like this. And you're telling, bro, his brand new tats are all, bro, same thing. Man, come on, bro. I'm not hearing it, bro. Y'all gonna try, man, no. I'm not hearing it. Not hearing it. My chest was completely done. I showed it earlier before theirs. I can pull it back up. All our old videos together. My chest was done way before theirs. What? Just because they chose to tattoo their entire face first before everything else don't mean nothing. I was blasting everything else too. Just because I had my broken heart and I was blasting my whole body don't mean nothing. I was still blasting my body. Y'all want to try and say something. Because I wasn't covering my whole face at the time. Y'all tripping. And then when I did cover my face, I was a genius with it. And you can't lie. I was a genius with it. My tattoos are genius. Genius. And then you're going to say, Fly, boy, that boy want to be me. That boy want to be me. Oh, my mama, he never put Toxic on the camera for the first 2 years of us going live. That shorty never was on the camera. My girl was always on the camera. That's how I got big clout. Me and Taylor arguing all the time. Where did they ever start the arguing stuff? Red was doing that. That's why I mess with Red. That's why I was always live with Red. That's why I mess with Red. That's the only reason why I mess with Red. Because Red was the genius. Red was the smart guy. Like, real talk, just because Fly was sober and he was sitting back letting Red just cause all the drama, it don't matter. Red was really smart. He knew what he was doing, bro. He was going live every time they would start a fight. He was going live every time someone would press him. He was going, nah, he the one that made y'all tripping. On the damn homies, Red's the one that made y'all. Without him getting punked out of the barbershop, without him getting punked out by that gangster, without him having Monty argue with him over and over again, y'all would not have blown up. Y'all wouldn't have. Because Adam22 reposted all that stuff Red. Getting punked out, getting whoop-de-whoop. The Kodak situation. Copied Kodak Black. Red made y'all. Red made y'all. Fly, not the guy. So stop bringing up Fly in my chat. Red made the Island Boys. Red's the one that made the Island Boys. Fly did nothing besides sit back and be sober and just watch his brother crash out and help him get to the top. That's all he did. On my mama, he sat back and watched his brother crash out and get him clout because they both look alike. So if one goes to bed, another one wakes up and goes live, 90, 80, 70% of people, I'll give it 70, don't know who's who. So if you go live, they're like, oh, it's the same. It's the Island Boy. Bro, come on, bro. I'm too hip. You can't do that, bro, with me. You can't go there with me, bro. I'm being serious. You can't go there with somebody like me. Am I wrong or am I right? Even though it might be the right message from the wrong messenger. But still, it's the right message, though. I'm spitting facts. It might be from the wrong messenger. That's fine. But I'm still spitting facts, though. Act like it's from somebody down the road that's nerded out. Act like it's not from me. Like, because I'm spitting facts. my chain on, baby. Mm. I sound white today. I sound like myself. Don't care about none of that. Cut, sweetheart, how are you? Yeah, and they're both white. Her parents are white as hell. They claim to be Spanish. They know a little bit of Spanish, bro. They studied a little bit of Spanish, some gang signs to blow up. I'm already knowing. What are you talking about? They're not Spanish, bro. You seen that, mom? Bro. Stop that. We was, see, a lot of y'all know them. See, exactly. Bro had a polo t-shirt on when he got his, when he said sorry for taking a backpack. Bro, I ain't wear a polo till I was like 17, 18. Bro, they was wearing polo at 13. And you talking about these people deserve to be famous? Bro, they mama had them with polo on and everything at 13 years old taking backpacks. Bro, that's crazy. Bro, oh my mama, bro. Bro, y'all different. Y'all built different nowadays. Y'all let famous people that should be famous, that shouldn't be famous. Even though these people aren't famous. I'm just saying in general. Like, in general. Like, you've made, like, you have made some dummy people famous. And you know you have because you gave them attention. And it don't matter who we're talking about at this point. I'm just saying in general. You know for a fact you've made some people famous by watching them and liking them and reposting them and whatever. Just by being there. You make them famous. I'm being serious. And it's your fault. It's your fault. And y'all want to blame it on everybody else in the world. But y'all forget that you're a part of it. It starts with the man in the mirror. My favorite artist is Michael Jackson. It starts with the man in the mirror. I'm just being serious. It really does. It starts with the man in the mirror. If you want to make a difference on yourself. Stop paying attention to certain things. Tell people about certain things different besides drama. Talk to people about intelligent things. Don't spread drama. Don't watch things all day long and then go tell your friend, yo, dude, this happened. Go tell your friend what you learned today. Go tell your friend what you ate today. Go tell your friend how good you did today on yourself. Stop talking about drama. You're the one that makes people famous. Just saying. Because you go and tell your friend that tells their friend that tells their friend that tells their friend. Like, y'all are the person. And then you complain about it. And I'm trying to get famous. Out of all the Island Boys, I'm the only one posted on Before You Were Famous on YouTube and on TikTok. You can look it up, either one. You can look it up, either one. Type in Y, just go down the page on Michael McCrannon or whatever the dude's name is that does the Before You Were Famous shit. This whole vlog on you. Out of every Island Boy, I'm the only one that got posted that's a famous person. What are you talking about? I could apply for a badge. I could get a badge if I wanted. I got a badge on Instagram. I got a badge on here. You talking about? If I'm not famous, then I don't know who is. Boy, you tripping. So I do this all on my own, huh, man? My face might not be as big as my name. I think my name bigger. I think why easy the name bigger than my face. Because I don't show my face enough. But I think my name big as hell. I think YZ big as hell. I think my name big as hell. That's what I think. I think if I show my face more in lives and shit like that, it'd be over for y'all. If I did boxes and actually cared, it'd be over for y'all. I'd run this whole entire app. But I don't join lives and I don't be friendly. And I don't do all that. I let people talk about me. I don't care. I'm a Power Ranger. I'm a demon. You hear me? Real talk. I'm not from this planet. I'm an avatar. Understand me? I'm really him. Y'all looking at him. But y'all don't want to accept that. That's the thing. Y'all don't want to accept that, though. That's the thing. Y'all don't want to accept that, though. Y'all want to just sit there and hate. It's what it is. I need to take a shroom trip again. Shout out to whoever said that. I wish I could follow you and the comments are going too quick. But shout out to you. Look, we need, I'm gonna be real. Let me get real for a second. I'm gonna change character. We're gonna get out of character just for a second. Okay. Everybody, I love you guys. My name is Wyatt. I go by YEZ. I make music.
My girl argues with me a lot. That's why I get clout. It's weird. We break up all the time. But if you can give me a follow, I'd appreciate that. My life is crazy drama and stupid, and that's the reason why I can do this on my own. But I'm 200 followers away from 162K, and people told me I couldn't gain 1,000 followers in this one live. And I restarted, but I still count this as the same live. So we're 200 followers away. If you can click that up there, wherever it's at, that red button, and turn it not red and follow me, I'd appreciate that so much. If not, we're gonna go back to trolling, and we're gonna go back to like everybody like roasting me and shit like that. We're gonna get lit again on my mom. I ain't worried about none of that. So, but if you can do that for me, if not, it's cool. I love y'all. Everybody have a great Sunday. Make sure you pray today. Eat good food. Let's get it. Turn the comments back on. All right, y'all. What's up? Mushrooms are your friend. Look, they mine too. I ain't tripped in probably 2 years. I probably need a good one. I ain't gonna lie. I probably need a good little shroom. I ain't gonna lie. That sent me off. That get me right. They get me right. I'd come back on here and boy, I'd be taking over the internet even more. On my mama, I see things for what they really is. Cause I ain't seen. Excuse me. I am so sorry. For real. But damn. But nah, I would hop on here and I'd see things for what they really is. It'd be over. Let's do it. But all my supporters should get together and we should all should meet up and have a trip together. That'd be crazy. I run my life. How much money you got in your bank account? I know it's not all about. I hate being materialistic. I'm just saying. Like, my life's fine. And I don't even, care to know what I look like. And I know I'm sexy. Real talk. Just saying. I know I am. But at the end of the day, if you think I ruined my life, I wake up every day eating great food, doing anything I want. And I promise, if we went bank account to bank account, and it was mine for yours, and we both pulled it up, yours would be mine. Straight up, yours would be mine. I'm just being real. I bet you don't even got 100 racks in your bank account. That's like, I'm not even trying to be like, you know what I mean? If you ain't got 100K in your bank account, bro, we can't even argue. Like, real talk, we can't even argue right now. Here in a little bit, it's gonna be, I'm up it. Like, you know what I mean? Here soon, I'm up it. But if you ain't even got 100 bands, and we ain't arguing. We not talking. We not getting down on nothing, bro. But here's something I'm up it, fam. Like, the more I grow, fam, 100 bands, bro, what? That's cool. But if we ain't even got that, bro, there's no way we can talk. Christian, appreciate it. Bro, got a unibrow? Yeah, right. Bro, I hear shotties talk about me all the time saying, bro, your third eye tattoo's way more fire than anybody's I've ever seen because it don't look like a unibrow. Fly 17 looks like a unibrow. Red's, the Corvette sign looks like a unibrow. Everybody's third eye, mine's like, bro, up here. What are you talking about? Like, man, you tripping. I got the best third eye tattoo in the world, bro. You tripping. I got devil horns on that bitch and everything on the lotus flower. Boy, you tripping. Man, my tattoos is stupid fire. I swear to God, I got the best tattoos in the game. That's why y'all so mad. On my mama. On my mother. On my mother. You hear me? Real talk. I took my time. I just blast myself all in one day, dude. This the real deal. And that's why y'all think it's fake. I have a tattoos.
Because you look retarded.
Oh, they're gonna get bananaed for that one. You can't say that. Look, you can say a lot of things. Thank God I bounced out of there that quick. You can't say that. Like, that's different, bro. How many people in here got a friend or some, or a brother or a cousin? That's, you know what I mean? Nah, that's fine. You can say I looked at. Bro, if we was on Instagram, oh boy, I'd be saying stuff y'all would all unfollow me. If it was Instagram, bro, I swear to God, if this was Instagram, y'all would all unfollow me. I swear to God. I'm dead serious. Y'all wouldn't like the way I talk.
Y'all would not like the way I talk. I put on everything. I put on Jesus sandals. Y'all would not like the way I talk. I talk crazy. Boy, I talk crazy, boy. When it lets you talk that way and you don't get bananaed for it, oh, boy, it's up. I'm trying to tell y'all. I'm sparing y'all. To be honest, really, I'm sparing y'all, fam. Because I'll talk like that.
Bro, come on. Bro. Come on. Stop ducking.
Get your cloud up, Island Boy.
It's not about cloud. Let's see who wins.
Nah, I see right through you, fam.
I got a 20-game streak. Take it. You not.
You got a 20-win streak? Let me see.
You not. Take it.
Let's take it, chat.
Chat, y'all, let's go.
Take it, chat.
Y'all, let's go, chat.
Let's take a shit. Come on.
Talk about some clout.
There's chat, Island Boy that ran from Red and Fly. He ran from Red and Fly. He ran from Red and Fly because he's gangster. And he ran from Trillo. How you run from Trillo, dude? That's crazy.
He can't even merch that. He can't even merch that.
Boy, you ain't him.
Yeah, let's go, chat. Talking about clout, man. You ain't hang out with broke ass, and you still ain't doing nothing.
He didn't give you no motion. He gave you a studio time, and y'all ain't do nothing.
Y'all ain't do nothing. You want to go rack for rack? Do you want to go thousand for thousand? Y'all ain't making hit songs. Y'all ain't even go viral hanging out. Why y'all even hang out?
If he's not trying to go thousand for thousand, why y'all even hang out though?
Drop on the dub, drop on the dub, drop on the dub, drop on the dub. Drop on this fake Island Boy that ran from the Island Boy. I can't take you serious.
You did a fake interview.
But it's cool. I did a fake interview
where he put out a pistol and he's like, ask me about the Island Boys again. I swear to God. Go look at his page. He's doing an interview and he pulls out the yeah and he's like, ask me about the Island Boys again. I'll blow this whole interview up. Bro, that shit was fake. Boy, whoever that interview guy was, that was fake. He would have just been, get out of here. You ain't blowing nothing up, boy, on camera. You was not doing nothing, bro. That was
he got to tat his face and do all that with all plants and emojis and all that and scribble scrap on his face for the go viral, fam. I go viral for being me. Oh, God. You got to go viral for trying to talk like you my color and all that. Like,
hold on. Y'all go look up his page and go scroll all the way down. Because he don't got many posts. He deletes all his posts because he's a fanboy. If he don't get like 100K plus, he deletes it. He's not like me. I get 40K a day. Anyways, go scroll down his page and go all the way to the bottom. He's got the same hair as he does right now. Same hair. Hasn't grown. Hasn't gotten any longer, shorter, no color difference. Nothing. Same thing as he became an Island Boy 3 years ago. Same exact hair. I swear to God. No length difference. No color difference. No nothing. I'm dead serious. That's a wig. I swear to God, on my dead grandma Pam, that's a fucking wig. I swear to God on my life. And he's trying his hardest to hide it. Say DeMario called him out. Broke called him out. Everybody called him out. And he's trying to. M called you out. The white boy M. Oh my God. The guy that hangs out with his mom called you out.
The guy that hands out this your one. Mom that turned hey, y'all, right come on, Chet. Drop it on his head, Chet. They gonna oh, try to snipe, Chet. Drop.
About that. The white Chet, dude drop, that hangs out with his mommy.
Chet, drop on gang.
Dude, that's man, got a mommy.
Chet, like, why he so mad? Like, tell him, like, chill out.
Boy, the dude that got a tell mommy. Tell him, chill out. Forgot about that. Boy, what?
I'm baby Lowe's. I go viral anytime I want
baby Lowe's. You really got the paper
promo pages and all that.
You was a nobody, dude. No on a damn, is losing.
I don't do that no more. My face good.
Your wig messed up, huh, man?
Marley, your I appreciate that.
Up on a damn, is your wig
like, you really trying to be my.
Wig messed up, Jay. He cloud chasing on me so bad. 30 seconds. I said I'd give him one battle. One battle with his little 100 viewers, with his 300K fake followers. His Island Boy followers that no one cares about. Told you they die out, huh? Go kiss him. Go kiss him for some clout, little boy. Kiss him for some clout, little boy. You hear me? What's your bro? We got a bear claw. You guys see
you
that?
You act just like you want to be a different skin color. Like
he's got a
Deep,
bear claw.
I appreciate that. Purple, I appreciate that. And I don't like that.
I literally don't
like that. You act like you want to be my skin color.
Bro, did you catch a bear or something?
Miss King. Bear claw. Purple.
Damn, homies. I'm gonna be still beating me. That. Bro, a baby. He cloud chasing on me so bad. No. He cloud chasing on me so bad. No. I got double his views. No. No. Ketchup, no mustard. No. No. Bro,
why you quit the match, you bum?
Because you got a wig pulling your hair.
Wig?
That's a wig on my mama. It's been the
you
same hair
on your mama. What,
on my bro, I swear to God, on my life, that's a wig.
Put it on. Say.
I put on Jesus sandals. I put on Jesus sandals. How you fake that Band-Aid? You're faking the wig. On my mama, that's a wig. What is you doing? What is that showing? You're showing your real hair, your fade. You're showing your
bro,
real fade.
Start the match.
Start the match. Island Boys, run. Oh, you boxed them too and you got whooped?
Oh, your damn. Mama just ain't have good hair. So that's why you ain't have good hair. And that's why your hair don't grow right. Your mama had one good. Your daddy had one good. Like your people just didn't have no type of good hair. You feel me? Like Max stay straight. He way better than you, fam. Like he way better than you. Don't curse, bro.
Hey, fam. I'm finna catch something, you heard me? I'm finna bug out. Hey, get y'all nerdy asses out the camera, real shit. I ain't gonna talk to you once again.
Hey, I ain't gonna lie. One thing about him, fam, he be wanting to be
he ain't
like,
on nothing, just like you ain't on nothing. Like either one of y'all like on nothing. I ain't worried about none of y'all talking about. Baby Lowe's run from Island Boy.
Max, he literally got one of these on his face. He literally got one of these on his face.
Look at Lowe's run. He grabbed his backpack and ran. From these little dudes. Oh, my mama. He grabbed his backpack and ran from these two little dudes. I can't with bruh.
I hope I get a line on
this. He's chasing on me so bad. He had 200 views, bro. On the dead homie. Hey, we're 100 followers away from 162K, chat. I appreciate everybody. God bless y'all. I love everybody so much. I hope you're having a wonderful Sunday. This dude ran from two dudes that kiss each other, and he's got a wig in. That's not real hair, bro. That's not real hair, bro. Like, let's be for real. Like, I'm being serious. That's not real hair. I don't care how much he tries to fake it. I don't care what angles he tries to do. That's not real hair. I don't care what anybody says, bro.
Show me another person that matches the energy. That's got the same hair right now. That's natural. Please, 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 please. And I'm not gonna say what color. You know what I mean? Because I'm not gonna be that. Because I'm black. But look, I'm telling you right now, that's not real hair. It's not. Okay. Fly taught him how to do it, and he's been running with it ever since. Sorry, but that's what it is. He hasn't took that fake hair out in months, years. It's been like
is
2 years.
Is your mama proud of you? Is your mama proud of you?
Your mama ain't proud of that
is
bear claw.
Is your daddy proud of you?
Is
your
no
mama
daddy.
Proud of you? Is your daddy proud of you? You got
you really
nothing
gonna hit me with a logo?
For,
you gonna hit me with a logo later?
For. Keep tatting your body.
I ain't gonna do that. See, look, I was gonna be, you know what I mean? If we was on Instagram, y'all would hear me talking crazy. I'd say, yo, left, and then said he was going to the gas station. Yeah, I'd, you know what I mean? I'd, you know what I mean? I would get out of pocket, boy. I'd say, you mean, bro, when I said, hey, I'm gonna be right back. And then, but I, you feel me? I would, you know what I mean? I get there, but bro, with the bear claw over here, ain't getting there. You feel me?
Chat, then, like, chat, like, he don't, like, on this TikTok app, y'all, he, like, he, maybe one of you all to look like somebody. You a nobody. God. Oh, Jesus Christ. Not love. Not. You're not even a. I swear to God, fam, you come by in.
Yo, Los, where's your band-aid?
It's on your mama.
Band-aid that you
it's
fake
on
got
your mama.
Popped?
It's on your mama.
Where's your band-aid
it's
that you fake got
mama.
Popped? Because you ain't
it's
get popped. Because you ain't get popped.
It's
you
on your
ain't
mama.
Get popped. Yeah, put your fake hair back. Put
why would I fake getting
back.
Shot?
Put your fake hair back.
Why yeah, would I fake getting fake shot? I got a little gunshot wound, an exit wound right on my neck. Like, why would I fake getting shot? This why, I, like, come on, fam. Why would I explain, like,
boy,
come on,
boy, that was so hickey, boy. Boy, you show me hickey. Boy, you show me bite marks, dude.
Miss Kim, Austin, Purple, Many Faces, J.O.D.
Boy, that clown. You ain't coach this number no more. Hell no, you ain't coach this number no more. Hell no. I ain't got no motion. My dear homies. I don't rock with bro. I never rock with bro. Do y'all remember bro from Instagram days? I never rock with bro. We gonna battle this dude. He got way more motion.
Yo.
Hey, Soulja Boy up in there. Woo! Watch me crank that way. Hey, what we gotta do? If we beat you, you gotta walk on the steps.
Everybody tap that screen. Nah, bro. That's not how that works
yeah,
over here. Once we complete
on,
500 quiet game. Once we complete our galaxy goal, I literally go up the stairs, bro. Every time we complete
right,
our galaxy goal.
Get his goal. Galaxy goal and let's beat him. I wanna see him walk on the steps because I think he count.
Everybody tap that screen. Nah, this ain't
real
count. I'm really living like that, boy. I'm really living like that. Yeah. Everybody tap that screen and say aloud. We got 4 minutes and 30 seconds.
Bro,
y'all.
Not.
Turn
that's count.
Turn me up.
On my mama, that's count.
500 quiet game, dude.
But y'all good. All right, 500 quiet game.
Hey, chat, everybody. Hey, chat. CJ, welcome in, y'all. Everybody come over here if y'all think it's tattooed face.
Give me 500.
Everybody tap that screen and say aloud. 500, y'all. 500. Chat, if y'all think his tattoo's real, y'all? Y'all think his tattoo real, y'all? I think he drew those on with markers, chat. I ain't gonna lie. I really think he drew them tattoos on with markers, bro. I'm gonna keep it real with y'all. Everybody tap that screen and shut it live, yo. Let's cook this baby dude, chat. Every galaxy we get closer to going upstairs, chat. Every galaxy we get. Appreciate y'all tapping that.
Eric, quiet, because it's 500 quiet game. He's not gonna say that.
Shut up. Respect well, my people.
Let them know. Let them know.
Everybody tap that screen. You let them know about them fake tattoos, dude. Hey, Weezy Sot, we're playing the quiet game, so that's why he can't talk. He got to be quiet because his tattoos are fake. His tattoos are fake. Everybody tap that screen and shed a live. I appreciate y'all tapping the screen. We got 3 minutes and 30 seconds, y'all, and I saw him kissing the Island Boys, y'all. I literally saw him kissing the Island Boys on Twitter, dude. Everybody tap my screen and shed a live, y'all. I saw him kissing the Island Boys on Twitter, y'all. I literally seen him kiss the Island Boys, y'all. No cap. Everybody tap this screen and shut it live. We got 3 minutes and 20 seconds, y'all. Turn me up, don't turn me down, y'all. Turn me up, don't turn me down. Maddie, welcome in the building. Sweet Frat, welcome in. We got 3 minutes and 15 seconds, y'all. Layla. Christina, welcome in the building. Appreciate everybody that's tapping my screen and shut it live, y'all. Turn me up, don't turn me down, y'all. 3 minutes, y'all. Joanne, welcome in. Appreciate y'all. Y'all, everybody talk. Bro, you got no smoke, dude. Everybody over your side is broke. Speed challenge, y'all. Speed. Double points, y'all. Double points. 13 roses, y'all. Everybody send one rose. I need everybody to send one rose. The faster we get our galaxy chat, the faster we go upstairs, bro. We almost completed them. We almost there, chat.
Get his galaxy go. I want to see him go upstairs.
Everybody tap, y'all. Everybody tap. Let's go. 10 roses, y'all. Everybody send 10 more roses, y'all. Everybody in the live send one rose. Miss Jess, I appreciate you. Does, I appreciate you. Everybody send one rose to the double, y'all. 2 minutes and 20 seconds. Hey, bro, you small, bro. Real talk, you small. Stop kissing the island boys and you might get some points, dude. Everybody tap that screen. It's still live. We got 2 minutes and 10 seconds. Y'all turn me up. D-Man, welcome in. Summer, welcome in. Appreciate y'all tapping my screen and sharing the live, y'all. Let's go. Bubble, get ready with me. Welcome in. Chat, get the roses. What we doing? I know he easy work, but get the roses. Get the roses.
Chat, help me out, bro.
Country in half.
All right, bro. Now, real talk. He's faking it with a green screen. Somebody help me out here. I can't talk unless I, it's whoever got the most points. Quiet game.
He can't talk unless he's winning. K's World, appreciate the roses, love. It's okay, y'all, if we don't get the speed. We're going to win this game. We're going to win this game. We're going to win this game. Weezy has pretty teeth. Stop the cap. He be kissing the island boy with them teeth. No cap. Everybody tap that screen. And if he says he doesn't, he's literally capping. Go on Twitter, bro. I seen it. No cap. Everybody tap the screen. I was like, bro, what the hell? This popped up on. I blocked it instantly, bro. I was like, nah, bro.
I kissed him one time, bro. I wouldn't really like that, bro.
I ain't know he got down like that. Let's go with the cap. 1 minute, y'all. Turn me up, don't turn me down, y'all. Laughing at you in my chat, dude. They said, ain't no way, bro. Ain't no way. 1 minute, y'all. You know what? You could talk, bro.
I'm about to post a video on TikTok, so you ain't got to go to Twitter. You're tripping, bro. I don't care.
MVP Megs, welcome in. LCC, welcome in. Pretty girl, welcome in. The Island Boys was like, bro, we'll promote your music if you kiss me on live, bro. And this man Weezy kissed him on live, bro. I'm like, bro, ain't no way, bro. Ain't no way. 40 seconds, y'all. 40 seconds. Appreciate y'all. I'm just me. Welcome in the building. 30 seconds, y'all. Turn me up. Sam Jaker, welcome in. Daniel, Luke. We got 30 seconds, y'all. Tinder A.
That dude ain't funny. All right, no.
28 seconds, y'all.
I got more views than him, and he's cloud chasing.
That's cap. You don't have more views than me. I have 2,000 people in my live.
Me too.
And no, when I joined, you had 1,000 people in your live. And yeah, I got 6 million likes. And yeah, I'm in the
exactly. Ranks. You should have like.
And I'm in the ranks. And I'm in the ranks. Because I'm rich. You. And I got a bust down Cartier, dummy. You don't got a bust down Cartier. Bust down Cartier. Bust down Cartier. You can get a diamond tester. Get a diamond tester. This is $1 million watch.
You messed up.
$1 million
watch. Messed up.
It's $1 million watch.
All you want, but now you fake watch.
It's $1 million watch. $1 million. $1 million watch.
Show them close. $1 million
watch. Cartier. Cartier, dummy.
That's fake. It's not fake. It's fake. I'm out. Dude's fake. And I have more views than him. What do you mean? Bro, he has 1.5. Bro has 500,000 followers. He has 1.5K views, and he's got 3 videos with 1 million views. My video that had 1 million views yesterday is deleted. Someone reported it. Go look at my page. It says unable to view. Bro, what? He got like 3 videos this week with 1 million. And he still ain't got 1.2 over there. Man, come on, bro. Look at him. He need me. He need me. Oh, my mama, this dude.
I thought he had more views than me, homeboy.
Yeah, but I do. What are you talking about?
You got more followers than you got.
All right, let's go, y'all. Everybody tap that screen, y'all. Turn me up, man. Beat this dude. Let's go, y'all. Everybody turn me up, y'all. We in the stars. Shut up. Be quiet. Let's go. Sam Jacob with the galaxy. Shut your mouth.
Bro, 500
shut
quiet. Your
mouth. Shut up. The faster we complete the galaxy goal, chat, the faster we go upstairs. No cap. And be quiet, dude. Shut your mouth. I'm boosting your views. Little boy.
I had 1,000 without you. What, you give me 600 by arguing with you? Click top, let them follow me if you're not following me. Let's get 200K. This dude got 600K and he still ain't on my motion. Make it make sense. Hey, I got 600K and ain't, bro, 400,000 of them fake.
I'm not going to play you. Shut up. I'll take your chain. If I ever see you walking down the street, I'll take your chain. Y'all. Show me a bust down Cartier. You don't got a $1 million watch, dude. $1 million. Come on now. My chandelier costs more than your whole chain, bro. My chandelier costs more than your whole chain. And in chat, if y'all don't believe me, y'all want to see me go upstairs, bro, I told y'all already. We got to complete the galaxy goal if y'all want me to go upstairs. When we complete the galaxy goal, I'm going upstairs. No cap. Shut up. I can hear y'all. Okay, come say it to my face. Come say it to my face. Let's go with the cap.
I said, I don't give a fuck what you got to say. Why is my room dirty?
Because it is. Everybody tap that screen and shut it out. Don't worry, you here now. I was waiting on y'all to get out.
This is with his girl.
Can you take me and get some oatmeal cream?
Baby, what?
Can you take me and get some oatmeal
cream? Everybody tap that screen. Let's go with the car game. Yeah, hold on. Everybody tap my screen. 3 minutes and 18 seconds. Bro, y'all turn me up or turn me down. What? I live by myself, dummy.
No, you don't. She said, why my room dirty, fam?
She said, why my room dirty, fam?
Exactly. Come on now. Come on now. I live by myself, dummy. I'm a boss.
And there ain't no room.
Where you going at?
You in the middle of the hallway.
She just got here, dummy. Shut up. Then your mom kick you out. Then your mom kick you out because she didn't believe in your rap.
I ain't got no mom. What?
Your mom kicked you out because she said you wasn't doing nothing, bro. She said you wasn't doing nothing.
Yeah, I know, mommy.
Hey, chat, this is the last game, so everybody better send a galaxy if they want to see me go upstairs, chat.
Because this girl just went in there and said, get out my room. That's literally what just happened. I swear to God. I'm like, his girl just walked in there and said, my room's so dirty.
Go spam in his chat, your tattoos are fake. Everybody go spam in his chat, your tattoos are fake. And tell him stop kissing the island boys. Everybody go spam in his chat, his tattoos are fake, and stop kissing the island boys chat. Everybody go say that. They said Weezy is a character. They said Weezy is a character.
Weezy, this guy says Weezy is illiterate. He never graduated high school.
Weezy is a character. They said Weezy is a freaking character. He's a character.
I love your girl. Let me see her. I like her voice. I like the way she sounds. Let me talk to your girl, bro. Why you got them? Why you look like the Grinch stole Christmas?
Boy, what you look like? Boy, you look like an ogre with all them tattoos on your face. Come on, now. Literally. Bro, you're small, dude. Win a game. Win a game. You got all them viewers that can't win a game. You got all them viewers that can't win a game. Win a game. They don't even tap your screen. They don't even tap your screen, bro. They don't even tap your screen.
Everybody check his page. He's got 3 videos that have 2 million this week. And he still got less views than me, bro. That's what I'm trying to tell you. Cloud chasing does not work. I'm trying to say, dude got 3 videos hitting a million, and he's still over there with less views than me and more followers. Make it make sense. I'm telling you, I'm really him. 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 You understand me? This dude's a butter.
Fan. He watches me. He's a fan. He watches me, chat. You're a fan. You watching me, bro. You watch me.
You didn't copy my swag?
You trying to study what I do so you could do it. Yeah, you watch me. You a fan, bro. You're a fan.
You're a fan.
I love my fans, though. You feel me? I love all of y'all.
Thing that you do?
But this one, he a hater and a fan. How you going to be?
Hey, go to my backup. Go to my backup. Type in YZ backup and go to my pinned videos. You'll see it. 7 million on cutting my wicks off. This dude copied me afterwards. He still ain't hit that. He still ain't hit that. He still ain't hit 7 million on a video. He's hitting like 1, 2, whatever. He's trying his hardest to copy me. I swear to God. I'm dead serious, bro. Go look up the video where I was cutting my wicks. And I actually did it. He fake it. He got dreads every day. And he cuts his hair. I actually did it. I actually cut my dreads off. This dude fake it. That's why my shit went viral. And his stuff just stay going baby viral. On a dead homie.
Yeah, clean up your girl's room.
Y'all keep bringing up these island boys like I ain't dissed them. Like, my shit don't got 500,000 views on YouTube, bro. I'm about to play it right now. Like, y'all be tripping like I ain't diss them, bro. Like, I ain't one of them, bro. Y'all be tripping. Y'all out your mind, bro. Real talk, bro. Y'all just be wolfing, bro. Like, I got the best, bro. The best song ever, bro. Like, a diss them, bro. Like, y'all just be tripping, my bro. Be going crazy, fam. You heard me? Real talk, y'all be out your mind, dude. All these pussies want some clout, yeah, they want attention. Yeah. Hey, son. All these pussies want some clout, yeah, they want attention. They singing nothing out, but then when I get a mission, I always thought he was about it, now we end up missing. Mr. YZ. What you mean, Mr. YZ? When I used to get on people talk and snap. I've been snapping lately, my music harder. People been saying my music getting way better. So I don't know. You hear me? Already talk though. Still later. It really be like, I don't know. I really just be pushing, Stop spamming GDK in my chat with my phone on.
600 on pause? It's crazy. Whoa, y'all, crazy. I be tripping.
A fucking century. Got some explaining to do?
About what?
You been acting like a op, that's what.
Man, why? Because I added you to
No, boxes? Bro, because we've been supposed to battle, but you was acting like a op. I don't understand that.
Because I added you to boxes?
No, I ain't talking about because you added me to boxes. I'm talking about because you want me to be friends with a dude that I don't even know, fam. That don't even make sense.
Friends with just beef or whatever. Like, what do you mean? Stop being soft.
You already know what I mean. You trying to force a relationship, bro, on TikTok with that dude.
No, I'm
dude,
not. I'm saying stop being soft. You can be.
Told you, I'm not giving you dude. I'm not giving dude no clout because he's lame, bro. I told you that already.
But bro, he gets good gifts.
But then you want to go against the grain. And you want to do not the same
everything's
thing.
Everything's about clout, bro. Why is everything about clout with you?
It's not about just clout with me, bro. It's
why do you think I get clout? Because clout not everything's chasing. About clout, bro. With me,
they're not in favor of you. They're just clout chasing.
No one clout chases off me. I have a real fan base. No one clout chases off me.
That's true, bro. I got a real fan base too. I was made a fucking island
saying?
Boy.
So what are you saying?
What are you saying? I was made an island boy, homie, by Fly Soldier. Okay,
that's fine. I get that. So what are you getting at about Dino?
Bro, because you dropping names like they relevant, bro. That's
Dino is relevant. He's cool.
You said what?
He's cool. He gets gifts. He's a good battler.
It don't matter, bro. Everybody get gifts, bro. It don't matter if you get gifts, bro. What matters is
do you want me to humble you? Do you want me to humble you?
What matters if he's a clout chaser?
Do you want to humble you? I will humble you so fast. Me and Dino sat here and pulled 1 million views in 2 hours.
I want ice cream too, Daddy.
I know y'all didn't. That's cat.
All right, check it out. I got the screenshot.
What's no, you
it?
Didn't. I'm going to tell you how I know you're
lying. I got the screenshot.
I wasn't going to lie, bro. That shit was dead as fuck.
Yeah, right. You're tripping. I'm talking about two days ago before it got deleted.
Going live with a blood, but... Wait, are you talking about a video?
Yes, I'm talking about this video right here that went viral.
Why I get deleted?
It got deleted. Someone reported it.
Why did it get deleted?
Because someone reported it for gang activity, bro.
Oh, for gang activity? What the fuck?
Yeah.
So I want y'all to do another video together. Y'all like licking each other butt cracks anyway. So shit, want y'all do another video. That's all y'all to do.
Yeah.
You were supposed to battle me before you were supposed to battle him, but you decided.
But you think me and you could pull a million views in 2 hours?
Man, I like you. Yeah, get the fuck off my door.
You don't got it in you, bro.
Who? Dino ain't the one getting a million views. It's you. What are you talking
but
about?
But he's entertaining the live to make it get that.
No, he's not entertaining. He's a fucking
I say
weirdo.
Fake blood. I say fake blood. Bro, he's being a fake blood. What is you talking about?
He's being a fake blood. How's he being a fake blood? Bro, you just said that he's real. He's real. He's real. What are you talking about?
Oh, my God. But he's still playing the part. He's entertaining.
Playing the part? Is he entertaining or is he a real blood? Like, come on, now be real.
I don't know. And I don't care.
He got real red hair.
I go live with him. Look, bro, I post what real, I post, I go live with him. Whatever
bro,
he does,
he's a real
live,
gang affiliation. It works. You know that, right?
All I'm saying is it works. Him roasting me, it works.
So that's the reason you be getting millions of views, because you use him for clout?
Oh, if you roasted me, I get millions of views too. It don't matter who roasts me. Bro, what? It don't matter who it is. I'm the one in the camera, like you said. I'm the one getting the views. But you got to play your part. So if I post a video about you, you got to play your part.
Okay, but like, okay, but well, why do you never tag his name?
All right, I'm not tagging his name. I'll tag your name. But I'm saying, why do you think I like preaching to you? Bro, that day you was like running with it, like, I'm not going to talk about the Illuminati shit. I'm not going to talk about how Fly put me on. Like, you was running with it. You was doing good. That's called being a character for the live, bro. Dino does that. Whether he really a real blood in real life or fake or not, it don't matter. He doing something for the live.
But I'm just saying, like, why you gotta put me together with y'all relationship?
Why can't we do boxes? What's wrong with that? Mute
bro, I don't fuck with Niner either, bro. That's
why.
Because, bro, Niner don't fuck
they
with
both got
like
followers.
That.
Why not?
Niner don't fuck with me like that. I don't fuck with Niner, bro.
Bro, you're never gonna get nowhere if you just burning bridges. I'm just
that's
being.
That's a screwed. Lie. Bro,
all right, you're right. That is a lie because I burned every bridge in the world and I still made it.
But I don't need to act like I need to be somewhere.
I hear
bro.
You, but you're not
on
me.
TikTok. I'm naturally who I am, bro. That's the difference between
you
me.
You can't
and
cut off all these people and think you're gonna make it.
No, I'm not cutting off nobody, bro. You handed me the scissors. You showed me that you want yourself to get cut off because how you treat me, bro. When it comes to other creators, that's what I'm talking about. At the end of the day, like,
you get boring sometimes, bro.
You gonna battle other creators, battle them. Why the fuck you battle me?
What do you want me to tell you? You get boring sometimes. If my
videos
are getting millions with Dino, then why would I battle you?
Bro, if you get millions with Dino,
go look at my page right now. Grab another phone and go look at my views on every video I posted today.
Bro, if you get bored of battling me, then why aren't you just battling Dino only then? That's a contradiction. Because you requested me to battle, though.
Bro, you would ignore my comments, ignore my gifts and everything. That's crazy.
Look how you treated me. Look, dude, we were supposed to battle before you, Dino, and Niner. We were supposed to battle before
I added you, Niner, and Dino all at the same time I got on.
You invited me to a battle.
You, Niner, and Dino are the only three I battle. I added
you. Know, bro, you know, bro, I'm not finna argue.
Why can't we all battle at the same time?
I don't even fuck with him, though. Why you add me to a live with people?
Why?
Them people are clout chasers.
Get over. You gotta get over that, fam.
You don't understand, bro. You forgot what happened. You forgot that I was born famous, bro.
Oh, you're famous. You're more famous than Niner. I know. You're definitely more famous than Niner, right?
Like, why do you think, thank you for the glizzy, Steph. Like, bro, why do you think that I declined, I hurried up and ended the match because they want my fame, bro?
Yeah, Niner definitely wants cut off.
They are fucking fame doppelgangers, bro.
Yeah.
Like, what don't you understand, bro? Like, you
I know,
let people.
You've been telling me all week. He really
you
wants to
let people. You let people assume your fame from you, bro.
I know, my bad. I need to stop.
You give too much. Listen, you give too much leisure to people who just want to clout chase you, bro. You need to give the fame to people who are already fucking famous. That's what I'm saying. You want to keep getting used? That's what they're doing, bro. That's why I be trying to tell you.
Got
like,
about the same amount of followers as me. He's like
bro, you're battling with fucking ex-convicts and fucking gangbangers.
I got 140K. I got 160K.
Like, let's be real, bro.
Their
intuition is not great enough to obtain the fame level that you're at.
Niner, definitely not. You're tripping.
And I don't exactly. even like him to win. Niner definitely is not a celebrity, bro. Okay?
Niner's not a celebrity. He's not a celebrity.
Listen, he's an ex-con.
But he don't need clout, is what I'm saying. He don't got it, and he don't need it, though.
Bro, he's likable, bro, because he's been in prison. That's it.
Okay, but he's got his own motion.
And another, okay, and he has motion, but that, bro, all of that shit don't signify that you being a celebrity, okay?
I know, I didn't
have any that. One of them, Niner that's or Dino,
bro, listen, that's what I'm about on 21st
Have Dino or Niner ever been posted or fucking talked about
I by know, a why do you think I'm not in there 24-7? Bro, I know.
Bro, but you still tag these people along. No, but you contradicting yourself, though.
You are contradicting yourself.
No, you're contradicting yourself. You tag. You just said that I'm born. You just said that you battled them because I'm born. That don't even make no fucking sense, dog. I just battled Fly Soldier. How am I born?
That's why. That's why. Right there. That's why.
Right where?
You're never going to grow up.
I'm never going to grow up, bro, because I battled Fly Soldier.
Bro,
you only... Listen,
what do you mean?
You came to my life because I battled Fly Soldier.
I don't care if you battled like God. Like, be quiet. But
that's the only reason why you came to my life to battle with me. I felt like you were being fake, though.
Grow up, bro. Like,
you gave me gifts, bro, because
I've hung out with these people in person. And do I brag about it? No, because they're nobodies.
Lindo, listen.
It's embarrassing for me. It's embarrassing that I hung out with them.
Lindo wanted to battle Fly Soldier because he's seen me battling Fly Soldier.
Bro, that's crazy. That's blowing my mind, bro. Bro, if you're so famous, hold yourself up to it then. Like, why are you saying
I went live with the dude? The man had legit
6,500. You're bragging about another man. People
bro,
that
he had 6,500 views in his live, bro.
Oh my God. Wow. I pulled that a million times. I can pull up screenshots. We're not concerned. Just because dude is completely about drama.
I never ever in my life seen you have 6,000.
How many gifts did he get, bro?
6,000 viewers.
Look, because you're a fanboy.
I'm not a fan, bro.
Look at your name.
I'm not a fan. Right, I'm a fucking island boy. That's all it is. All
right, look at your name.
What's look your name? At my
read
name.
Name. Read your name.
That's how what I'm trying to tell you, bro. Like, what are you so jealous
what's your name?
About?
What's your name? How do we pronounce your name?
You're acting like, bro, you're acting bitter.
Nah, hell no. Nah. I ain't stealing nothing. I'm saying, what's your
you're
name?
You're acting like it's a problem.
How do I pronounce your name, fam? I'm just trying
you're
to-
You're acting like it's a problem that I'm-
Bro,
island
what's your name? I'm just trying to say, what's your username? So we can get to know each other better.
What do you mean? You know my username,
fam?
Bro?
What's it say right there?
You know my username, bro.
I know.
You tell me what does it say?
That's what I'm saying. All right, so make it make sense because you're not making-
They say I'm in the island boys, right?
The only time you're making sense is a zap. That's when you make sense.
Only time I'm making sense is when I'm telling your ass the right information.
You're not making dollars, you're not making thousands. You're making
sense. You the type of person, bro.
Yeah, on the dead homies.
Okay, let me tell you this, bro.
You heard me?
It doesn't signify the fact that you have numbers. It's what qualifies you.
I feel it. I feel you. You spitting facts, homie. I ain't gonna lie, I can't really deny nothing you saying, bro. You come with heat.
I came in your live with 40 viewers, I got 94.
I know, because of me. Chat, what make that make, what, Dully came in my live and then he doubled his views because of me. Make it make sense. Duh. I came in your live with no views, now I'm at 90. Duh, what do you mean? Like, bro, act like them are your views or something. Like, what's this guy on, bro? I just don't even understand. How do I meet this dude?
Why you being a crybaby? Just, bro, if you see that I'm doing
you don't make no sense, bro.
Oh my God, bro, you don't give nobody credit. You are
stuck in the bathroom.
Credit.
All right, that's it. I'm doing it too. All right,
that's
bro.
Crazy,
you
bro.
Called for it. I'm doing it too.
You doing like what, bro?
I'm doing it too.
Bro, stop doing that, bro. Stop being disrespectful.
I'm doing it too.
Why are you being disrespectful, though? Bro, you being disrespectful. That's crazy, bro. Bro, how does that signify? Bro, how does that signify
hey,
your fame, bro? I don't understand that, bro. You talking about a picture? Like, come on, how you tweaking?
Mm-hmm. Baby girl.
How you
hey,
feel?
Hey, stop playing, dog.
You ain't got love like that in a minute, have you, baby?
Come on, man. You tweaking, dog. For real. You tweaking.
Move your head.
Like, I don't know. I don't know what type of funny game you got going on, bro.
You ain't got
but it's really not resonating for anything. Like,
hey, baby, go lay down.
You mad, bro. You mad.
I won't be on live too long. I promise. I'm not like your ex.
This dude funny, bro. I swear he's so funny. He's so funny, bro.
Yeah, baby.
I can't even take you serious for real.
Man, me and her we're gonna have a seventh kid, and I'm gonna give it to you.
I'm gonna tell you why. Cause
you want
to perpetrate, bro. Can I talk?
Seven's gonna come, honey,
bro.
And I ain't getting on child support. Me and her, I work this out.
Oh my god! Hey,
y'all.
Let me talk to my people.
You have to take
bro.
Her as seven kids, buddy. You're
bro, you really
seven kids, buddy.
Oh my god, man. This dude funny as hell. He got me muted. All right, he's muted too. Then he got me muted. He's muted too. Then also, he wanna play that game. It is what it is, bro. Like, he's so jealous of me, like skylining, bro. Like, I don't understand that. Then you don't want to let me talk, bro. Like, you don't ever
want
to let
chance.
Me get my peace out.
Can I get a chance,
you
bro?
Feel me?
Bring
you
her in the camera.
Talk over me, bro. I'm going to keep him muted because, bro, dude, miserable, bro. Just because I'm climbing the charts, bro, like, he want to feel some type of way and shit. You go back to battling Dino, I go back to battling Fly Soldier. How about that? Like, real nigga shit, bro. Like, let's be honest, because apparently you think Dino more valuable than me. Dino don't pull 167 views, YEZ. Dino don't pull that.
He's so beautiful.
He's a wannabe thug.
Bro,
that's
like
all he is, bro.
I just like her a lot. She's cute. Look at
bro,
her.
You're weirdest, bro. Oh my god, bro. I don't know what type of drugs he done took, but he tripping.
She like them white boys.
He tripping,
homie. She bent on me.
He tripping, homie.
She been telling me. She been.
He don't like to hear the truth, bro.
She been waiting.
And that's one thing about
white
people. He hate to hear the truth, bro. When somebody tell his ass what it is, he hate that.
Yeah,
shit.
Remember how every day she's like, "Why is he cash at me?
Why you got
why
my background?
My bill?
He took it off my
why
old Facebook.
You remember how she said every day? Remember
he
how she
took
said
it
every day. Yeah,
he took it off my old Facebook and now he's trying to use me.
Why is he pay my bill?
Y'all make sure you snipe him, bro. Make sure we beat him.
That's not your girl.
Make sure we beat him, bro. Because he's gonna hate on me so bad.
My girl.
He ain't got no reason. He ain't got no reason to even hate on me. He just wanna be a sore loser. You wanna be a sore loser?
Yo, Chad,
you
know
better
than
me. You sound crazy. You sound delirious. You know that?
Blocked.
You sound delirious.
Good, I blocked him.
You blocked him, Dino?
Family photo though. Look at me.
You blocked too. Bro, oh my god, bro. You tweaking, homie. You tweaking,
hey,
homie.
Screenshot this and send it to me, Nadine. In the group chat.
Bro, what? I'm dead, bro. I'm so dead, bro. Then you talking to the ops? Like, for real? You talking to the ops, though, YZ? Like, I thought you was better than that. You really tweaking for real, bro. And then you gonna claim that Dino is more famous than me, dog? You tripping. Honey, I'm a real celebrity for real, for real. Dino is a fucking gangbanger. What's the that's the difference. We know they're like, what's the difference? That's the difference, homie. Like, come on, man. You tweaking, dog. Like, bro, I'm trying to tell you. Let Fly Soldier drop that bag on me. I'm gone. I promise you. Ain't nobody offering me no
she
real
like
money
him.
Right now.
Like
motherfuckers know my potential and they know what I'm capable of.
You don't know nothing about her.
Like, be real with that.
You don't know nothing about her. Son.
That's all I'm saying. Dino, you know, the dinosaur is a weirdo.
That's a platypus.
Come on, man.
Yeah,
that's
a
weirdo.
Me. She a light skin. I look light skin.
And it's funny because YEZ think he's popping because he made YEZ a million view video.
Oh,
stop playing with my top, homie. That dude ain't popping.
We not boxes. We battling.
That dude ain't popping on nothing, homie. I'm gonna let you believe what you want to believe.
I get
you. YEZ can't shut the hell up.
YEZ like over here acting like he acting like.
Hey, four rows.
Shame my teeth on her child support.
I feel bad for bro. That's why.
Look at these badass kids.
Give them $100.
Oh,
yeah. And I give them all the time.
Y'all gonna get me banned. Y'all
not even thank you, Bing Bong. Appreciate that. Two more. I feel bad for brother.
I'm sorry. That shit don't make no sense,
not
bro.
Not in a bad way like that.
Why you just want to be like me, bro? I'm starting to see what it really is, bro. YZ, you wish you could be like me? You wish you could be like
Daddy Slime? Calm down, bro. Crinkly cross.
YZ, you wish you could be like Daddy Slime?
You have an upside down cross on your forehead.
Stop on my top, man.
Yo, hey, one more row.
You can't fuck with me, bro.
Stuck in your body, dude. You're in a bathroom. You're stuck in a bathroom. Your baby mama is stuck in a bathroom, bro. This girl right here stuck you in a bathroom. Enough said. Just stop talking to me.
I'm not upset, bro.
This girl is the one stuck in the bathroom. I can't take you serious. If this girl stuck me in the bathroom, bro, I would just stay in there.
She's mad.
I'd build a bed. Like, it'd just be my room.
Stay
bro, if that put me in a bathroom, I'd quit life. Just relax.
Are you jealous because Black Soldier battled me and you can't battle him?
Just calm down. Breathe.
Is that what it is?
Drop on the double. Drop on the double.
I just want to be honest, bro.
So that's why
bro, I just want you to be honest.
Head through the door. Oh,
I want you to stop flabbergasting,
so y'all
bro.
Took the pig because she couldn't fit in the bathroom.
Stop flabbergasting, bro.
Jay with a money gun. Jeff, appreciate y'all, man.
Like, it's really, it's really fake to me, bro. Eight, how like bro. People change what's up look? And then they what's come look? Back. That don't make sense. Nose, so
you hear me? Real talk, I've been like that. I'ma stay like that. You hear me?
Why is it?
It's what it
you
is.
Be like
I'm
me.
Like that for real.
I'm the one who made your name more life. With, bro. You was falling off, remember?
I'm not here.
You was falling off. Did you forget?
That's that mean.
I made you more popular before Dino did.
Brian, appreciate that, Brian.
With the be real. That's all I'm saying, bro. You like flabbergast appreciate all the that, time. Like you try to downplay me just for Dino and fucking Niner, acting like they famous or something. They fucking TikTokers, homie. That's it. They ain't nobody. They ain't nobody that's rare. They ain't nobody that's like me at all.
What are you?
Okay, I'm a fucking celebrity.
I got 101k
right?
So on Instagram. I'm verified. Me? I pulled 10,000 story
when,
views.
When you battle me, you who gotta battle you? Me with common sense.
I don't need this app.
The problem with you is,
I pulled 10,000 views on YouTube every morning.
You
post a video
you can't
on YouTube
get your
right
head
now.
From out your ass.
In 12 hours from now, it's gonna.
You can't get your head from out your ass.
Post a short of me.
That's the problem, bro. You trying to be bigger than me?
I don't need this app.
You want to be bigger
I'm
than Island Boy
regardless.
Slime?
My name is so popping, bro.
You want to be bigger than Island Boy
go
Slime?
Go type in YZ put upload date and scroll down.
I know you ain't trying to be bigger than Island Boy Slime.
That shit jumping.
You ain't bigger than me, boy. You ain't bigger than Island Boy
on
Slime.
Every platform,
ain't
dude.
Bigger than Island Boy Slime.
Harvard is, dude.
I put that on the nickel.
On that homies, on my mother. Yeah, like, come on, bro.
People want to be like me so bro. Bad.
Everybody put
people
on my mother in the chat.
Bro.
If you spell
people want the love of White Soldier that he give me
if you
so
spell
bad. Bro,
put on my
that's
mother
what
in
it is.
Chat. If you spell encrypt.
That's what it is. That's what's happening.
Don't even spell it if you want to spell
these
it.
These big creators want to be like me so bad, bro.
Put on my mother.
Real talk.
In the chat. If you don't put it right, you're blocked.
These big creators want to be like me, y'all. They want my image so bad. I don't know why. They want to be like Island Boy Slime so bad, bro.
My mother, he put it right. Good shit, Michael. I love you, dude.
Straight up.
We already follow each other. You've been holding me down all night. I love you for that. You're a gangster. It was close enough.
That's fine, Xander, bro. You took an L, too. Remember yeah, that. Just
stop spamming me, bro. The battles. Don't do that, bro.
I
didn't get to
wondering.
Thank my people. Do
bro,
not
do
that, bro.
Down,
don't
bro.
Do that again.
Don't do that,
I won't
bro.
Battle you again. I'm dead
bro,
serious.
Don't do that, bro. Don't,
bro.
Don't try to
if
down
you do that again,
bro, like,
I'm not going to battle you no more, Dexter's Laboratory. I'm being serious. Don't spam me like that. Jade, thank you so much. I followed you. One Leg, thank you so much. Jeff, thank you so much. Nadine, thank you so much. Bing Bong, thank you so much. Jeff, I followed you. Bing Bong, I followed you. Thank you guys so much. I appreciate that. Thunder, I followed you, but you don't even follow me back, Thunder Pants. You're the longest watcher. Been watching since I started my live. And you don't want to follow me back, Thunderpants? What's up with that, dude?
Adam Dino. That's all you got to do. He going to look like a lame. He going to make you look like a lame. But if you want that, go get that, bro. Dino ain't no real celebrity. That's all I'm trying to let you know. At the end of the day, if you want to look like a sucker duck for love, sucker duck for
all I know
for
is get
viral,
in all I know
if
is
you
want to
look like a sucker duck for going
fun,
viral,
so I'm
that's on you.
That pole, don't
you
me
make yourself look like a clown.
I've been getting money and I'm moving fast. I'm never yeah. moving slow.
Bro, you're not making no time.
I'm smoking gas. I'm smoking all that, bro. What are you looking at? You know I'm about to
pop the definition of a celebrity is somebody that's unorthodox. Somebody that's different. Somebody who can pull 200 Somebody who can pull 200 views in his live.
Sheesh.
That's a celebrity. Stop playing with my top, homie.
What?
Fuck you talking about?
I don't care.
Yeah.
I don't care.
Yeah.
Can we insane?
Yeah. Can Dino
care
pull
about
200
nothing.
Views?
I'm
no.
Speaking.
Can Dino pull 200 views in your life?
Hey, we need 4 rows of chat.
Can Dino pull 200 views in your life?
Okay,
That's
okay, okay, Steve Urkel.
Come on now. Ain't nobody worried about your crybaby self, bro.
Steve Arthur, I'm not caring what you're talking about.
You're being a crybaby, bro. You have no comebacks.
Two more roses, chat.
You have no comebacks, bro. I done already shut you down. You ain't got no comebacks. You ain't got nothing to say to defend your boyfriend, Dino. Dino will never get even 100 views up in his live, bro. Stop playing, bro. Thank you guys for the love, for the roses. I appreciate y'all on everything. Why is he sitting there trying to bandwagon Dino? Like, dude, he's not even fucking talented. He's a wannabe gangbanger. Like, dude forced me to battle Dino, y'all. He forced me to battle Dino, bro.
A blister chat?
He literally forced me to
battle Dino. Jay with a gym gun. Yo, hey, does your shorty got a blister on her head right now?
Like, I don't understand that. Like, how you gonna force me to battle? How you gonna force me to be tight with somebody?
A blister?
He don't even, when Dino was a clout chaser, he was spam requesting me. He was spam requesting me. I'm like, man, stop requesting me. I'm sitting there declining. Like, man, dog, I don't even mess with you like that. Dino, you a clout chaser. You clout chase Y-Eazy. What makes you think I know you ain't gonna clout chase me? You sitting there spam
says
requesting.
He's famous, but nobody knows him. They said.
Like, come on, dog. I'm gonna be real with y'all.
No one knows you, bro.
You wanna be all on
just
wild,
like Big Keen. I put up Big Keen earlier. No one knew him.
I'm gonna be real with you. I'm way
more followers than him
on TikTok. If you wanna be real,
like, no one knows him.
So at the end of the day,
I had 700 views and only like 300, 200 of them knew him.
I don't need Fly Soldier validation. I don't need nobody validation for my own.
People don't know you.
What is you saying, dog? You needed me to go viral. You was
a nerd.
You fell off. Until I helped you get back on. Stop playing on my top, dude.
Relax.
I gave you the ideas for you to go viral again. Fuck is you talking about? You talking about some
Dino. Islam mad? Is he mad?
You talking about some Dino.
Y'all think
Dino
this is mad for me?
Dino made me get a million
Black.
Views.
No, I think
all this and this and that. You want to be real? Let's be real. I thought of the egg idea. Stop playing. I got you over 11,000.
I can't tell.
Come on.
I don't know when he's mad or he's trolling.
What are you talking about?
I have no idea. I don't know if he's mad or if he's serious or if he's like not serious. I never know. It ain't my fault.
He ungrateful, bro. That's all it is. And then when he came to my mind,
he brings up Fly so much because he loves him. He's got Fly Soldier tatted on his face, like right
now. He was gifting. He was gifting my mind.
He brings up Fly
so much because
he loves Fly.
To bargain down with him. Talking about, you ignore me? Why you ignore me? I sent you gifts. It's not about
anybody that grows up in Section 8 or the hood or anything like that.
It's about loyalty.
I have never, ever, ever, ever seen
it. It ain't about no gifts. It's about loyalty. You finna stay or you finna go. That's what it's about. But when somebody shallow down on his ass, he ain't got nothing to say. But he wanna have Dino nuts all in his mouth and shit, talking about Dino better than me. Dino pull more numbers than me. Dino a weirdo. That's what he is. He a clout chaser, homie. I ain't no fucking clout chaser. What is you talking about?
I'm not famous. I'm not famous. Clout chaser. I'm on before you're famous. On Snapchat, YouTube, and TikTok. On all three of his platforms. So I don't know what you're talking about. I'm definitely famous. I don't know who he is.
Fly Soldier told me you love me, bro.
Fly Soldier joined his live one time and said your album was just to like brand him.
I don't know about you.
And now he thinks he's famous.
You tweaking,
like,
bro.
Make it make sense. You can go to before you're famous on any platform.
I understand when somebody get famous or somebody
becomes a little, like, thing that he
why made. It's always somebody
that might have been making fun of me. Cool.
I don't understand that.
Famous. What was you talking about?
I don't understand that, fam.
14 billion views.
What,
a B.
What validation did you get out of that?
None of him. A B.
What validation?
That ain't famous. I don't know what it is, bro.
What validation do you get?
I never used to say I was famous, but I
trying to clown somebody off of their fame.
My face is definitely.
Bro,
yeah.
I never mention nobody else's name. Yeah. You act like that.
Sorry to tell you, but.
But then they shitted on me. You feel me? Like, I never mentioned nobody's name who was cool with me at first. And
I can't gossip.
On my soul, bro. I don't know what type of rep he's
talking about. Them years on me, homie.
But he on some other shit.
You in that bathroom. No one know where you at, man. You heard me.
And don't nobody know where you at. Don't nobody know where you live at either, homie.
Sabito.
Hey, it ain't my fault, bro. You bitter.
I'm gonna do that.
So, it ain't my fault. You bitter. And you know Dino.
Don't speak to me.
Dino ain't popping. Only time Dino popping is when you can use him for your videos to go viral.
Without you. But do you do that every time?
Stop playing my top.
Liar.
I'm viral.
You have 16K, so I know you don't do it every time. Go look at every one of my videos. Go look at my video from 2 hours ago.
I'm viral all over TikTok.
Go look at every single one of my videos.
Dino ain't viral all over TikTok.
I'm not talking about, oh, wow, you hit 13 million one time. Do you hit a million every week? Do you hit 2 million every week, 3 million every week?
I'm sorry.
You hit 100K every day?
I'm sorry. He's not viral all over TikTok. I'm sorry.
100K people see my face every single day.
I'm sorry to break the truth down to you. Dino's not famous. Sadly mistaken.
I'd be tripping, dude.
You were sadly mistaken.
I can end this live and screenshot.
You make yourself look like a clown by giving him clout.
79.9K views already. And how many views are
you
doing?
You got
I've been live with this dude for what? An hour or something?
Bruh. Come on. Bro, I got 10.1K.
Everybody following me, but they doing. Probably down. You're not him.
I got
Joe, appreciate it. Not even appreciate it. Scarlet, appreciate it. Jay, appreciate it.
Stop playing, bro. This ain't even my live. This is your live.
Me, man.
I ain't supposed to have nowhere near that many likes.
Most viewed person on TikTok. And that's
you bitter. You know what it is? You think you better than me, but you're not.
My page wouldn't ring those like that.
Bro, you a hater.
My shit do dumb numbers.
He a hater.
I do more numbers than anybody on the app.
Dude, a hater, fam.
Go do your research.
That's crazy, bro, that it can have to come to this, bro, that you mad because
I battle Flight Soldier. I'm sitting in the bathroom. You
mad because I battle Flight Soldier? Don't you know that Flight Soldier, the first one, made me famous? Stop playing with me, dog. Like, don't you know that he the first one who made me famous, bro? Do you not know that? Like, keep it a buck, bro. Like, I ain't got nothing to lie about. Everybody know that, bro.
Well, hey, drop on the double check.
You the only one who don't know that. But it is what it is, bro. All I'm trying to tell you, bro, is if you see me doing something good, bro, you supposed
to... He is famous. He's an island boy, guys.
Bro, you supposed to comment. You supposed to commentate.
He's so famous. He's an island boy. He's so famous, guys.
With good vibes. He's so famous, guys. Something that I'm doing that's good.
He's so famous.
You're supposed to hate on nobody. Like, that's crazy, bro. I am a celebrity.
Who's girls like this? That's famous girls.
Everybody spam he's a celebrity up in my comments right now. That's how we gonna do that. Everybody spam he's a celebrity up in my comments right now. Since y'all don't understand.
Y'all need to start stop hating on my dog Slime. Y'all need to just get your money up. Like, for real.
I'm trying to tell you, bro.
Y'all need to stop hating on my dog Slime because he really actually out here pulling his motion.
I'm trying to tell you, bro.
Got more views than anybody in this
jacket pool.
What's up?
You feel like you don't understand what I'm talking about.
Stop hating on my dog.
You want to put Dino before me, though. I'm your dog, but you
want to
put Dino before me?
Like, let's hype him up, chat. Come on.
I don't understand.
Say he's the GOAT in his chat. Drop GOAT emojis in his chat. I don't want to see him cry on the live. For real. My heart would be broke.
He's a goofy, bro. He's a goofy. I promise God, bro. He's such a goofy. Like, I don't even have nothing else to say to you, homie. I'm going to be real, bro. Like, I just know where my pinnacle rely at. And I know how famous I am. And honestly, that's really all that matter, bro, because it's just crazy how you just shot the chaperone on me over Dino and Niner, like, but you ain't wanna battle me for like 3 days. And then when I fell off the first time, like, you ain't even like, come on now, you ain't even helped me get another new page or nothing. You left me out for dry, bro. Like, come on now, that's crazy. But then when you join my live after you see me battling Flight Soldier,
who wants to join you gotta go live.
Recognition?
This ain't,
you think
boxes. I'm
gonna show you some recognition for that?
On his own.
That's crazy. That's crazy. Okay, bro. I don't know what you got going on, bro.
This ain't boxes.
That's crazy.
No, that's unfair.
Bro, what the hell is that? A ring light? Bro, what do you got going on?
Yo, do you need a hug?
Bro, you got Prince vibes.
You want a hug?
Bro, you got. Bro, you need a hug. You want. What are you drinking on? You got these colorful lights on and shit. What are you doing, dude? What kind of motion you got going on?
Yeah, join my boxes, bro, after this.
You said what?
Yeah, join my boxes. People want to talk to you in here.
Who are you talking about, though, first?
Girls.
If they're not famous, bro, I don't want to talk to them.
They're famous.
You said they're famous? They're like, famous?
Yeah, like Allison Mays in here said go boxes so I can talk to them. Like, why'd you make me have to bring up names?
I'm trying to think. No, I don't want to give her clout. She ain't famous enough for me. I'm good.
Just join boxes real quick.
Nope.
Why are you being like that?
I'm good, because, bro, you got to understand that people only want to collide with you because they know you're famous. What don't you understand, bro? People only want your attention because they know you're a celebrity.
I mean, I don't think that's the case all the time.
I feel you. I know they're looking for a clout off you. I know you're the man.
Oh, no, you don't put a lot of numbers on your views. What you trying to get?
I'm here. I'm gonna tell you something. So I had a chest size bra and
come back. I missed what you said. I was my ear hurt. It was bubbling.
Oh, sorry, it was crying.
My ear was cracking. Hey, come back, bro. I missed what you said. Hey, what you think?
Hey, Allison, my don't kids like
views.
That.
You said Allison don't pull views no on her, videos.
Do y'all too said, loud, man? Repeat it. I can't fluctuate whenever voices from this way and voices from that way. Like, let me get some water, cause. Can't nobody calm me down, bro, because I'm telling the truth, bro. Y'all mad at the truth.
Appreciate it.
That's all it is. Why is especially mad at the truth, bro? It don't make no sense, bro. One thing about me, bro, I'm not going to lie to your face. I'm going to keep it 1K yeah, with
you. Nadine.
I'm going to keep it 1K with you. I'm not going to lie tripping. To your face. Because at the end You're of the day, bro.
Spiritual gypsy.
Don't what feel like doing? You owe me something, and I ain't going to feel like you owe me nothing. But you gotta keep it real. You can't be facilitating lies and shit.
You I mean, me? What are you doing, bro?
That's what you do, bro. You be facilitating lies. You be like,
you don't support
like
the
somebody
odds.
Gotta fuck with you or something. Like, be real with you, to be honest, dog. I ain't gotta fuck with you at all.
Yeah,
you
tripping.
Wanna be acting like that towards me? That's fake, bro. Real talk. I don't get down like that.
Tipsy threw me a dollar. That's not.
Those who keep it real with me, that's what I wanna
side.
Fuck
with. And it's not even, actually, no money's good enough to get on my good side. Tell him to stop getting me. I'm dead serious. You throw him a line. Go throw him gifts. I'm dead serious. Bro, I mean that 110%.
Bro, don't throw
Please
me
stop
shit.
Getting
I'm
you.
Just
go get them.
Alive.
Bro, what? You chose your side. Stay there. You're tripping. Don't come back over here.
Same bro, you so miserable, you. Bro.
Y'all tripping, dude. I don't know.
Why you so miserable? Why you so jealous, bro? Why you so jealous, bro? Because I get your gifters.
I don't want your money.
You jealous because I get your gifters now?
Your shit. I don't want you.
Like, what type of sense that make, bro? You so bitter, bro. Like, you so
appreciate
bitter,
that,
bro.
Dog. Thank you so much, Clex.
Bro, you give me Lindo
bro,
vibes.
Everybody fall, Clex. I'm dead homies.
Come on now, you childish as fuck.
Let's
come on now, homie.
Get out of here. I don't want his money. Shit, you gift again. Block him. TMP, appreciate you so much.
Bro,
crazy hey. Boxes. Hey, we're doing boxes. We're doing boxes after this. You better join up.
It depends on what it is.
You got my views like 400, bro.
It depends on what it is. Because I'm definitely not going to be in no box with no clout.
You're joining boxes. Yes, you is.
You can be in a box with a clout.
Yes, you is. Yes, you is. Yes, you is. You're joining boxes on my mother. You coming up in this joint. Boy, you tripping. Mute. Get up in here. And you're live. Enjoy my shit. Since you want clout, join up, bro. Everybody going join up. Everybody about to be in the boxes. Bro, you want clout so bad, everybody gonna be in the boxes, bro. Come on. Stop being a baby. You're being
bitch,
a baby.
You can't be original.
You're being a baby. You're being the baby.
I'm not being a baby, bro. You being a crybaby.
Hop in the boxes. Hop in the boxes. Stop being the baby. Bro, no. Don't put two. Boy, you want a block? What are you talking to? I could post all my clout stuff on my stuff. I ain't doing that. I get my own shit every day. Go viral every day. I could repost all my stuff with the Island Boys and everything else and all types of other viral sensations and show y'all who I really came from. Boy, I do this every day. Hey, join my box. Thank God it's over. Join my box, Jit. Nah, hell no. Come here. Join my box. He's tripping. Join my box. He's out your body.